What's up, guys? It's Sketch, and what the fuck am I doing is what you're asking yourself right now. And I am playing Star Wars Episode 1 Racer, and I have no idea what I'm doing. Here we go. That's perfect. Anakin, I can pick from Anakin, I can pick from whatever the fuck that is. Hold on, I want to see this motherfucker turned around. It's fucking... Oh my god, what the f... Oh god, what's his name? Endocott? He's a definite... Oh my Jesus. What the hell is that on his fucking nose? Like, picking up radio frequencies with that shit. Alright, that guy's a candidate. He's looking pretty frog. Oh, Jesus. See, this one's not that bad. He's just, like, kinda chill. Fuck it, guys. I got five, six, seven. Fuck. Something arm. Six. He's a candidate, too. Ooh, yeah. This guy is what I'm talking about. And this guy, Odie Mandrell. He's great. I mean, he's not cool. He's not funny looking enough. He's the last one, so I'm not going to pick him. I'm going to pick this weird cat looking motherfucker so we can get shit going. Track favorite, Sebula. Alright, sounds good. Oh, should I inspect the vehicle? I guess I will, folks. Oh, damn. That's sexy. Look at this fat ass, dude. Look at this fat ass. Where are you? Come here. It's fucking weird. What are these dinosaurs doing? God damn. Alright, so there's dinosaurs. I wonder... They don't get to come with me, I guess. I have no idea how to play. So I'm just gonna hit random buttons until something happens. Yeah, that's not... Okay, there we go. I'm off to a great lead. Great start. Oh my god, this thing is fucking hard to control, man. But I can work through it because I am a gamer at the highest levels of gaming. I am a major league gamer when it comes to Star Wars Episode 1. This is the first track, though. It's supposed to be easy, right? Because this is just a breeze. There's no... I don't see any problems coming up in the future for me except this fucking vagina-shaped tunnel. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Folks, I can't handle the pressure. That's the thing. I can't handle pressure. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, I'm coming out the... Oh, out of the womb. I'm ready to... Oh, my God, dude. What the hell, guys? How am I supposed to dodge this shit, yo? I guess it was pretty easy. I see. Ah, God! I'm so bad at this. I hate those rocks. The rocks is gonna be my downfall. Okay, lap one, easy record time, 1:07. See, I just go back and forth for some reason. It seems like the game is. Oh God! I'm about to have a fucking heart attack, you guys. Oh, I'm going 500 miles per hour, people. And I'm performing at a expert level. Over 500 miles an hour. And I'm entering the tunnel again. How many laps are there? Alright, there's 3 laps. That's expected. Can't handle the pressure. I can do it. Oh my... Are my thrusters going down? What is happening? Oh my fuck! Oh my fuck. Okay, I'm good. Just gotta take the jump. And dodge these rocks so my thrusters don't go haywire on me again. Oh God, dude. The controls, okay? The controls are fucking... It's like playing chess underwater. I don't... Okay, look at the stands. They're rooting for me. I'm coming in. Oh, that was the easiest... Oh, new record time again. 1:07. What was the last time? 1:09 or something? Yeah. This is a... And I died that last time. Oh my god. Alright, that means that this one will be the greatest lap of all time. I mean, I'm expecting it to be the greatest lap of all time. I mean, it's hard to talk, you guys, when I'm under so much pressure. I have so much to live for, and I don't want to disappoint my fans. Oh! Okay, I'm done now. I'm not in the game. Oh my. Okay, slow and steady. You know what I? You know what they say about slow and steady. I don't. Okay, this is a breeze. This was a breeze, ladies and gentlemen. This was just a one of the best games of rogue thing Star Wars Episode 1 Racer ever created. Look at that, people. 105, 107, 107, 105. Look at that. That is just an amazing score. That might be actually the best score ever. I think I'm holding a world record as we speak. If you like this, you know what to do. I like feedback on weird shit that I do. So I'll catch you guys later. I love you. Peace out.